wonderful ideas of being able to vote for the people who govern you, having freedom of religion so you can practice religion the way you want to, or not at all, having freedom for women so that women can have an equal role in society with